वेलकम बैक. लेट्स स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 11.1. फिलअप्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स. ट्रायंगल हैज डैश साइड्स. ट्रायंगल हैज 3 साइड्स. ओके. ट्रायंगल हैज डैश वर्टिसेस 3 वर्टिसेस. ऑल द साइड्स ऑफ अ स्क्वायर आर इक्वल. द डैश साइड्स ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल आर इक्वल ऑपोजिट साइड्स. ओके. इन अ स्क्वायर ऑल साइड्स आर equal. Now move to the question. Like this question you have to do in the book. Now move to the next question. Question number 2. Now this is question number 2. Observe the figure and write the following questions. So they have given us the triangle. The name of the triangle is PQR. The question number 1 is what is the name of the figure. The second one is name all its sides. The third one is name all its vertices. So we'll do this question on the notebook. Okay, look at the figure and write the answers on the notebook. So this is the notebook. The first is what is the name of the figure. So this is the figure PQR. And what is this figure? This is a triangle. Okay, so the name of the figure is triangle PQR. Okay. So the next one is name all its sides. Look at the figure. Name all its sides. The first side is PQ. The first side is PQ. The second is QR. The third is RP. So the first is PQ. The second is QR, comma, and the third is RP. Clear? Look at the third question. Name all its vertices. The vertices mean corners. So the first one is P, the second one is Q, the third one is R. So this is the first one is P, comma Q, comma R. So this is your first question. Now move to the next question. The next question is again observe the figure and write the following questions. This is they have given us the square. Okay, the name of the square is SRQP. You can write from this side also SPQR or RQPS, but you have to move in the sequence. Okay, what is the name of the figure? So this is a square SRQP. Name its side. The first side is SR, the second is RQ, third is QP. And the fourth is PS. Name its diagonal. Again, I told you, what is the diagonal? So the first diagonal is SQ. The second diagonal is RP. Now, all the sides of square are equal. So they have given us the side PQ. This is PQ side is equal to QR. And then RS side is equal. And then PS. Okay? Or SP. All the sides are equal. So now we will write it on our notebook. The first question is write the name of the figure. The first figure is square SRQP. SRQP. Okay, in geometry we always use capital letter. Understood? Okay, the second one is name its side. The first side is SR. The second side is RQ. The third side is QP and the fourth side is PS. The next is name its diagonal. So diagonal, the first diagonal is SQ and the second diagonal is RP. The third one they have asked us PQ is equal to QR. PQ is equal to QR. The another one is RS and the another one is SP. So these are the sides of our square which are always equal. Move to the next question. The next question is observe the figure and answer the following question. What is the name of the figure? So this is a rectangle. And what is the name? PNML. Name its two pair of equal sides. So here opposite sides are equal. So here opposite side, you know it that opposite sides are equal. So now PN is equal to LM and the second one is PL is equal to LNM. Okay? So the first one is, what is the name of the figure? So the name of the figure is rectangle. So the name of the rectangle is PNML. Clear? And the B part is, name its two pair of equal side. The first pair is opposite side. PN. This is the first side. PN is equal to LM. So the first is, PN is equal to LM. And the second pair, PL is equal to NM. Okay? And the last one is, this is the last one they have asked. LN. Where is NN? This is the diagonal LN. It is equal to another diagonal, that is PM. So this is LN is equal to PM. Clear? And the next question is, draw a quadrilateral. First of all, you have to draw the quadrilateral, and then after you have to give the name PQRS, and the quadrilateral is a four-sided shape. Okay? So you can draw this shape in any way. So this is the quadrilateral. Okay, we have to give the name PQRS. You have to write in sequence. We cannot write like this PQRS. PQRS or PQRS. Okay. Also mention its sides and diagonal. So we have to write now, these are the diagonal P and R. This is the one diagonal and the second diagonal is S and Q. Now the sides, also we have to mention the sides. So sides are PQ, QR, RS and SP. These are the four sides and diagonals. Diagonals are PR. This is the first diagonal and the second diagonal is QS. Okay. Now 11.1 exercise is completed. Just revise it and do this work on your notebook and book. Okay. Thank you very much.